good morning to one and all. I'm Sudhir Jadhav, Vice President of the Indian Bonsai Society and your host of the event today. The Indian Bonsai Society Mumbai welcomes all bonsai lovers to the bonsai demonstration being organized to celebrate the golden jubilee of its establishment. It is a moment of great pride for each and every member of the Indian Bonsai Society. Congratulations to each one. Every auspicious occasion begins with Sri Ganesh Puja. I request our governing council, Mrs. Sneha Prasad, to please come on the stage and light up the lamp. Requesting Meera to kindly accompany Sneha ma'am. Meera. Requesting Mrs. Vaishali Gadgil to recite the sloka.
Om Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kurume Deva Sarva Karyeshu Sarvada Gananatha Saraswati Ravi Shukra Brahaspati Panchetani Smare Nityam Vedavani Prabharte Gurur Brahma Gurur Vishnu Gurur Devo Maheshwara Gurur Sakshat Parabrahma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha.
Thank you, Vaishali ma'am. Thank you, Asne ma'am. Kindly be seated. I would like to take this opportunity to call upon our President, Mrs. Madhuri Sekseria, to join me on the stage and address the August gathering. Congratulations to you, Madhuri ma'am. The stage is all yours.
Thank you, Sudhir. A good morning to everyone. A very warm welcome to each one of you to the Golden Jubilee celebration of the Indian Bonsai Society. I am immensely pleased to welcome Mrs. Sneha Prasad, Governing Council of the Indian Bonsai Society, President of South Asia Bonsai Federation, that is SABF, and Director of World Bonsai Federation Friendship, WBFF. I would also like to welcome Mrs. Jyoti and Mr. Nikunj Parekh, Mrs. Urvashi Thakker, Mrs. Rupa Shah, and Mrs. Santosh Parmar, who are the bonsai demonstrators of the event today. I welcome the presidents, management, and members of India Friendship Bonsai Society, IFBS, Bonsai Study Group of the Indo-Japanese Association, Surup Bonsai Team, Veena Mathre's Bonsai Club, and the Bonsai Enthusiast Club of Thane, Dombivli. It's a great moment for me and all my fellow club members to celebrate the 50th year, our Golden Jubilee this year. Our club was established by the veterans Mrs. Sunita Vaswani and Mrs. Ratna Thadani in the year 1972. Ever since, the club has been conducting many programs to promote the art of bonsai across the country and at an international level. I'm very proud and honored to state that ours is the oldest bonsai club in India and the first one to celebrate its Golden Jubilee. Personally, it's a moment of pride for me to be the president of the club when my club is celebrating its Golden Jubilee. It's not only a big achievement for any organization to survive and function for 50 years, but also a great moment of fulfillment and success to make an impression on the community at large. It was possible due to the fellow members of the club. The Indian Bonsai Society has been for very long working to support the underprivileged segments of our society. We have done whatever we could do and will try our best to extend help to those who need us. My club has given many bonsai artists to the country and also to the international community. Our governing council, Mrs. Sneha Prasad, is the president of SABF, And our Vice President Sudhir Jadhav is the Secretary of SAVF. They both have worked very hard to take India onto the international platform. Our club, members have presented the art of bonsai on international platforms. Our Secretary, Mr. Sri Krishna Gadgil, Mrs. Santosh Parmar, Mr. Sudhir Jadhav, and Mr. Rajiv Vaidya have showcased their talent abroad. IBS has also invited many international artists to India for a demonstration and workshop. Bonsai Master, Master Peter Chan, Master Budi Solistio, and Master Victor Ponsevic have been a great support to our club. The Indian Bonsai Society is also privileged to have bonsai teachers like Mrs. Ranu Kapoor, Mr. Sri Krishna Gadgil, Mrs. Vijaya Dole, Mrs. Archana Jain, Mrs. Hema Mehta, and Mr. Sudhir Jadhav. My club also has many award winners, artists as members. I'm truly grateful to Mrs. Urvashi Thakker and the management of Jamnabai Narsee School for making this beautiful auditorium available to us. We thank them from the bottom of my heart. I thank Mrs. Harsha Hinduja, President of IFBS, for her support, and also to the members of IFBS who helped us to manage today's event. I thank all our demonstrators for accepting our request and doing the demonstration today. I also thank the staff of Jamnabai Narsee School for their wholehearted support. I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate each and every current and past member of the Indian Bonsai Society on the occasion of our Golden Jubilee. I would like to thank all our past presidents and members for being there and doing what it required to reach to this moment. I would also like to thank my management committee for their support and cooperation. I once again welcome you with my golden heart and thank you for gracing this very special occasion. Please sit back and enjoy today's wonderful event. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Madhuri ma'am. That was truly inspiring. I would now like to request our mentor and our source of inspiration, Mrs. Ne Prasad, the Governing Council of the Indian Bonsai Society, the President of South Asia Bonsai Federation, and the Director of World Bonsai Friendship Federation, WBFF, to please join us on the stage. I request Mrs. Madhuri Sekseria to please welcome and felicitate Sneh ma'am. We are felicitating Sneh ma'am. Thank you, Madhuri ma'am. I request Sneh ma'am to please say a few words on this very special occasion.
Good morning, friends. At the outset, let me congratulate all of us for this golden jubilee of the Indian Bonsai Society. Let's have a good big applause. This is a landmark for the oldest club in India. IBS has played a key role in the initiation and evolution of bonsai in the country. Indian Bonsai Society motivated people's interest in bonsai and was proof that bonsai clubs can be formed and sustained. The Indian Bonsai Society has an important role even today, as India has stepped on the international platform with a big roar. When a great cat leaps forward, it takes a step back to gather strength and stability. Let me take that step back too. Looking back, Indian Bonsai Society has seen its fair share of ups and downs. At one time, it even went into a prolonged spell of hibernation. That was when I was invited by the club to steer Indian Bonsai Society towards renewed energy and activity. My experience with Indian Bonsai Society have always been those of warmth, learning, teamwork, and participation. The growth in the membership, emerging of new generation of leaders, and maturity of activities are evidence of progress. As one of the past presidents of IBS, I am proud to be the part of this journey. Indian Bonsai Society has always supported collaboration and cooperation with other clubs. Even today, the demonstrations are being jointly represented by all the different clubs of Mumbai. This gives me immense pleasure and pride to see the united face of bonsai enthusiasts. This club has played an important role in the establishment of South Asia Bonsai Federation along with the other clubs. The immense support of Indian Bonsai Society in all the activities of South Asia Bonsai Federation always gave me courage and confidence. It is always good to know that there is a team of willing and trained colleagues who are committed to seeing India shine on the international stage. Going forward, the Indian Bonsai Society and indeed all the clubs will need to reinvent themselves. Global standards and trends, technology and internet, and a generation with less time for hobbies, all these compel a change in the style and pace of our activities. Age and experience will have to work with youth and energy to achieve these new heights. I thank the IBS organizers and Jamnabai Narsee Trust and school management for inviting us to have our Golden Jubilee celebration here. Wishing a great success to all demonstrators of great repute who have kindly joined us to start kick off the celebration festivities of Indian Bonsai Society. May the success and fame of Indian Bonsai Society always grow. Now, I would like to introduce you to something very unique and rare. May I request Nikunj Bhai and Jyoti Bhai to come on the stage. I'm going to introduce you, Mr. Gadgil, Sudhir Jadhav, Karan Moolchandani. I'm going to introduce you to something a very, very unique and rare that at this time, at this stage, there are... That at this time, at this stage, there are my gurus who are Jyoti and Nikunj Bhai And then my student and a teacher coach at the Shri Krishna Gadgil, and then his student Sudhir Jadhav, and then his student Karan Moonchandan. So you can see what a span of 50 years have given all of us. Thank you all. Thank you. God bless you. We have many, many old IBS founder members sitting here. Will they please stand up where they are sitting so the people can recognize you? Please do so. Even Jyoti Ben is IBS founder member. And I want to thank Madhuri Saxeria for her hard work, the way she has led the team, and they have kept all this a great surprise for me, let me tell you. Thank you, IBS team, president, vice president, secretary, treasurer, each one of you from my heart. Thank you so much.
In our next segment, we will be conducting the demonstration. In the forenoon session, we are happy to present Mrs. Jyoti and Mr. Nikunj Parekh together and Mrs. Urvashi Thakker in demonstration. In the afternoon session, we will be presenting Mrs. Rupa Sujesha and Ms. Santosh Parmar. All guests are requested to kindly be seated when the demonstrations are going on. Please do not come close to the stage. If you wish to take pictures and videos, then please take it from your respective seats. Please keep your mobile phone on silent. We appreciate your cooperation. Thank you. Jyoti ma'am and Nikunj sir are already on the stage. I would like to introduce them formally to all of you. I would first introduce Jyoti ma'am. Jyoti ma'am has been a pioneer in the field of bonsai in India. She wrote her first book, Tropical Bonsai, in 1977. Since then, she has co-authored the book Wonder World of Tropical Bonsai, Wonder World of Bonsai and Psyche, and Beyond the Spirit of Miniature Landscaping with her husband, Mrs. Nikunj Parekh. She also co-authored booklets The Amazing World of Ficus Bonsai in the Tropics and The Wonderful World of Bougainvillea, and also Fruiting Bonsai booklet. She regularly contributes articles in the quarterly magazine Niche and Bonsai of the Bonsai Study Group of Indo-Japanese Association since 1985. Jyoti ma'am has been teaching bonsai for the last 4 decades or more. She took training of this art in India under John Naka of USA, Saburo Kato and Toshio Kawamoto of Japan. She has willingly shared her knowledge to an ever-increasing number of enthusiasts through lectures, demonstrations, videotapes, TV and radio programs, also workshops and exhibitions. Incidentally, she happens to be one of the founder members of the Indian Bonsai Society, started in 1972. In 1979, she founded Bonsai Study Group of the Indo-Japanese Association. Since then onwards, her husband, Mr. Nikunj Parekh, joined this group, and ever since they are working together. They have put in a lot of efforts to establish many bonsai groups and affiliated chapters across India. In 1980, Jyoti ma'am was invited as a sole delegate representing India at the first International Bonsai and Suiseki Exhibition and Convention held at Osaka, Japan. Mrs. Jyoti Parekh has been a bonsai demonstrator in conventions in many countries like Germany, USA, UK, Sri Lanka, Sultanate of Oman, Italy, Taiwan, Kenya, Australia, Hong Kong, China, South Africa, London, Germany, Vietnam and Japan. Jyoti ma'am has received jointly with Nikunj sir 42 awards and certificates and 16 awards individually from prestigious bonsai organizations of many countries of the world. Since 2014, she has been appointed as an international consultant to the World Bonsai Friendship Federation, WBFF. She is a recipient of Sasya Bandhu Award by Shri Ganapati Sachidananda Dutt Peetam in 2018. Recently in 2022, she has received SABF Pioneer Award during the International Suisegi Convention held on June 4th and 5th. I would now introduce Nikunj sir. Mr. Nikunj Parekh is a bonsai artist and teacher of this wonderful oriental art of bonsai for more than 40 years. He is co-founder and director of Bonsai Study Group of Indo-Japanese Association Mumbai, which is one of the largest and most active body of bonsai lovers, hobbyists with 22 chapters affiliated across India and one chapter in Muscat, Oman. Since 1989, he is founder, chairman emeritus of Bonsai Friendship Federation of India, a director of World Bonsai Friendship Federation since 1989 for more than 27 years. He was also a director of the largest non-profit organization, Bonsai Club International, BCI, USA since the year 2000 until 2017. Nikunj sir is actively involved with multiple bonsai events in India since 1979. He has participated in many international and world-level bonsai conventions in Japan, China, Taiwan, USA, Europe, Sri Lanka, Hong Kong, Sultanate of Oman, Kenya, Australia, UK, Vietnam, and South Africa. He has been editor of Nichin Bonsai magazine since 1985 and consistently handled this publication since 1985. He has contributed many articles, given TV shows on the art of bonsai in many national and international publications, including Bonsai magazine of BCI. Nikunj sir has participated in many international garden and bonsai shows as judge, including BCI and SPAC events. Currently, he is a past president of 67-year-old organization, namely the Indo-Japanese Association Mumbai. He has won many awards, prizes for his photo entries at BCI, WBFF and other countries and regular contributor as feature contributor. Latest award from South Asia Bonsai Federation for his pioneering efforts in 2022 at the hands of World Bonsai Friendship Federation Chairman, award from Mr. Lindsay Bebb. Nikunj sir's contribution has been recognized with Emperor of Japan's Award of the Rising Sun with Silver and Gold Rays in 2015 for promoting Oriental art and culture and friendship between India and Japan. Teaching and sharing knowledge on bonsai, developing team of dedicated bonsai artists and improving standard of bonsai in India and in neighboring countries is his mission of life. I request President Mrs. Madhuri Sekseria to kindly present a token of our love and affection to Mrs. Jyoti and Mr. Nikunj Parekh. Ma'am, please go to the center. Yeah. Go to the center. I now request Mrs. Urvashi Thakker to please come on the stage, Mamta Gupta to accompany her. I would now like to introduce Mrs. Urvashi Thakker. Mrs. Urvashi Thakker is the Vice President of the India Friendship Bonsai Federation, IFBS. She is known for her passion for the art of bonsai and ikebana. Urvashi ma'am has also authored a book, Living with Bonsai, which received a very promising response from bonsai fraternity. She is also a bonsai teacher and bonsai demonstrator par excellence and has been very passionately pursuing this hobby for over 3 decades now. Urvashi ma'am is also doing a noble job of sowing the seeds of love for nature and plants in the minds of young children. She and her club very regularly conduct bonsai and ikebana exhibition in Jamnabai Narsee School. The school-going kids and parents not only appreciate but also become part of the movement of loving the nature and the Mother Earth. Mrs. Urvashi Thakker believes that bonsai is an immensely gratifying pastime, is also the highest form of horticulture. Raising and nurturing bonsai is akin to nurturing a child from infancy to maturity within the family. The Indian Bonsai Society is truly honored to present Mrs. Urvashi Thakker in bonsai demonstration organized to celebrate the Golden Jubilee celebration. The IBS family is very happy to present the token of our love and affection to Urvashi ma'am. I request Mrs. Madhuri Sikseria to please present the token of love to Mrs. Urvashi Thakker. Now I request the demonstrators to kindly begin with their demonstration.
First, I would like to invite Dolly. Dolly, please come. Dolly has done all the separate carving. And Sunita, please come up and help. We will all do it together. Thank you.
I request Mr. Bimal Shah also to be on the stage.
Sunita, please come.
Friends, okay. These are all separate rocks which are carved by Dolly, and we are going to give a tropical temple look. There's an old temple that is broken. So hello all bonsai friends, we are here finally. Mere ko lagta hai it's like ghar wapasi. Yes, because for so many years I was with Indian Bonsai Society, and then for some years I have been active with our group and was not much in contact with Indian Bonsai Society. And now I feel that during this corona time, we all over from India have got together under leadership of Sneh Prashar, and we feel we have come back again, all of us together. So, three cheers for everyone. That we all are working together like one big family in India, and we cooperate with each other nicely. Now, today, as you know, that we both are doing demonstration together simultaneously, and sir is going to do this koti, and I'm going to do with the help of Bhavna Ben this little one. You can see, we thought ke Bhavna Ben, Bijal Ben, we all have made the samples, not recently, but for last few years we've been making, and they have maintained so well that it is worth displaying, so that you all get the idea that kya kya different plants hum use kar sakte hain, kya kya different position de sakte hain, and kaise maintain kar sakte hain. So sir is going to show the landscape in the koti with two side open. Aage aur piche dono side se it is open, and this one is one sided, like this cream koti hai, is tarah ka hai. So sir will explain what he is going to do.
This one, the white pot, is single window, which is almost 12 years now with us, and no change. Only soil is added and occasionally some nutrients. No plant gaya nahi hai. They have been living for 12 years in our terrace. Now this one has two side windows. This one has single window. So we thought we'll make both sides, and they'll make one side. One-sided affair and two-sided affair.
Both are welcome.
Allowed.
Allowed.
As far as bonsai is concerned.
I must tell you that even Jamnabai is celebrating its 50th year.
Please.
Yes.
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 also explain what you are doing.
Yes, afterwards.
No, no, saath mein kar rahe na. Tumhe bhi karo, hame bhi karo. You explain what you are doing.
See, this is a tray, a granite tray, where we'll be putting all these separate rocks which are carved, and we'll put ficuses. Mm-hmm. And we'll give it the original, mm-hmm. look like a old temple. Mm-hmm. Got, like how?
Diaspora.
So we'll just be placing all the separate rocks, and then ficus is coming on it and giving it that old effect. A tropical look. This will be a tropical look. And this is painted. After it's carved, it's painted also. Dolly will be showing you how she's painted and how she has carved also. A little demonstration how she's cut a carved. You know, I have a beautiful tray at home which is at least 40 years old. And I mean, there's no soil also. It's something unbelievable that, you know, the plant just lives on its own without soil, without anything. And it has that old look. I should have brought it to you.
So ma'am, I have a question for you. What kind of tray have you used here?
This is a granite tray.
Okay, and it's black. Been made for the purpose of...
Yes, yes.
This single-sided koti, originally we saw in Taiwan, in one of their exhibitions, we got the idea that why not make it here. So we got this made some 15 years back, and it worked well. For some years we didn't make smaller ones, but abhi for recently, for last 2 years, these shapes are made. And this one is open roughly as if it is broken, and it has holes. So first we have to take jali as usual and fix them with little piece of wire.
Hello.
Yeah. See, we are first putting this chikkat khatmati so that the rocks stay in place.
We'll cool it. It's
very good. Urvashi ma'am,
Achi.
I have a question for you.
Yes.
So, what are you going to present us today? What is the concept, if you can just...
Yeah. Tropical landscape where the temple is broken with the ruins.
Okay.
And we'll try and give it as much as Indian temple.
Okay, so
she already has it.
Yeah, I have it.
So you're going to depict an Indian scenario in the tree? Okay. Thank you so much.
You know, basically you should always be careful in the landscape that it should look as natural as possible, and you know, you don't lose its natural, and whenever you see any place, it's never straight, so it's up and down, so there has to be different levels. On the side, Dolly will also be demonstrating how to carve the separate slots. So you can carve them yourself.
Nikunj sir, what are the stones we are using here? What kind of stones are these?
These are limestones, but from the seaside.
Okay.
And we preferred, this being a bigger pot, we preferred vertical higher level and smaller level. So that all the things are different levels, and they were cemented together in the base, and also the side root rocks are also joined. You don't see the joint part.
And do we have to keep place for the drainage?
Yes, drainage is kept here in the center with the net, so that the water will come out and go down. Because without drainage, nothing works. Even human beings. We can't work. We'll become sick. if we don't.
And have we used any adhesive over here or it's just cement?
We have used white cement also and grey cement also. And partly we are using the very easy M-seal, which is available in the market. And to get the finished product faster, we use the Fevikwik adhesive,
okay,
made out of isocyanate.
Thank you, sir.
You know, these ficuses were planted, kokidama. You know, everybody's heard of kokidama, right? So, before ten years old,
what variety of ficus is this?
Yuda ficus.
Thank you.
Manoj, either a
So Jyoti ma'am, can you please explain what you are doing here?
See, as usual, this is like a pot we have to treat. So we first put the net pieces and fix them with the wire loop, and then we put the bottom soil and some of the dry, our standard bonsai soil mixture. Now this is just leveled here. We are going to use, you know, unlike his creation, we are using stones. These are limestones from China. So long back we had purchased all these beautiful pieces from China and brought them, but didn't get the chance to use somehow. But this time we are going, but these stones are not stuck into this position, but later on after putting the plant, to stop the soil from flowing out, we have to use these stone pieces. So that we will use later on, but behind we are going to put wet soil, because using this, I'm not making mistake, diasporus from miniature variety, and this is a very nice piece. We have trained them, grew them from cutting, and we brought from Kerala, from Ravindran, and then now it has developed very well. Now one thing I'll tell you here, that so many masters been coming to India time to time. They stay in our house, programs also there, and our boys Nilesh and our Savan and all, we've been always assisting. So they have become masters themselves. So this is all trained by Nilesh, and they do very nice.
This is Nilesh.
Big round of applause for both of them.
And now Manoj, our driver, is also learning very well. He is keenly interested. So now we want to put this plant, which will come out of the koti like these pieces. So one piece will come out, and the other one, this one will be dropping downward. So we don't have to fix any stones just now, but we will take the wet soil to bring up the level on the back side. So this is the chalo idhar ka matti dalo. Geela chahiye. Piche ki baat hai. Uncha kar.
And everywhere. So you can see the age.
Your mic, ma'am.
Yes.
It's not working at all. Okay.
See, you can see the roots coming out from here, these crevices. So it gives that age effect. So in kokidama, we are very lucky to get many roots. So the main root, you just keep it like this.
Hello.
Just
Yes. It will be late. Dolly will also be showing you how to do the carving, and that's most important.
I have a Dremel tool also, but this is lighter, this is Chinese one, and since 4 years I am using this continuously. And this, this is Siporex, and I have given a groove everywhere.
Now this plant, we have inserted it from top, and see, it's hanging like this. But the second plant which we are going to put, whichever direction it is going to tilt, we will bend this plant also that way. So such a big gap, we'll put one stone also, and also put some more soil to bring up the, touch this level of soil and the pot.
You should also do this. So then it stays in this place.
Which side is better?
Now this soil, you put more of cocoa peat also.
So Urvashi ma'am, are you using same kind of species of ficus?
Yes. You should always use the same species. So now starting how to do the carving. First we need a safety things. We have to wear a gloves and goggles. And of course apron also. And I'm going to use this. We have a different types of nozzles. I can't show so closely. So
how do you find this position? How do you find this position? This one coming out, and this one is also a little bit tilting like that. We have to first fix the backside plant, pachi aane andar place. Piche andar matti daalo.
So Dolly ji, what kind of a tool you are using? I mean, you are using electrical tool. So what make is it? Dolly ji?
Yeah.
What is the kind of tool, carving tool you are using? What make is it?
This is a Chinese thing. And these nozzles I am putting in this.
Our bridge chipka rahe, okay?
So you're just going to use a rotator?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Friends, from there please tell that the position is good.
The position is good? Is the position all right?
Yeah.
Because it will be better if you all tell us. Yes, it should multiply. And you know, you have seen on Google, I've learned from Google only, that bottle you put with the banyan tree and then the roots will all come out.
So Dolly ji, these attachment which you are using, are these for stones or for Siporex bricks or for wood?
Even for wood.
Okay.
I am using on wood also.
Okay.
Same tool. So this is this rotator. I have to wear this. But I am doing very small things, so I am not going to wear this. See, if I am supposed to make this root, this like a brick, if I want to supposed to make, so I'm using this nozzle. By working, I can't talk. And once I make a line,
you can always ask questions, that would be nice.
Any question from the audience?
Can you all see? So now I'm giving a curve on the
tray. How?
Heavy.
Heavy, not so heavy. No, we can carry.
Dolly, may I have your attention, please? I just wanted to know, since she's an expert, she's doing freehand, but suppose we have a block, should we draw the what we are trying to make with a chalk or something and then follow it?
Or you can mark it.
Yeah, and mark then you it can the design.
It's very easy because this stone is very light. Hippodix is very easy to carve. And even on wood, you can carve on oak. Any soft wood you can work on.
And what kind of color have you used to spray the stones after you have carved? Dolly ji?
Yes.
What kind of stones, color you have used to paint the stones?
Yeah, let me finish this. Then I'll explain. Don't wait here,
Michael.
So after making a mark, I'm going to.
Now look at the position of these two.
Just curve I'm giving now.
Stones.
First you have to press very lightly. I have used acrylic color, white and black, and little tinge of yellow. So I have already mixed it.
We have some of our old members sitting in the audience. I would like to go to them and ask them some questions. We have Pandit ji with us. He's been with IBS for many years. So Pandit ji, आपको कैसे लग रहा है? आप इस function में शामिल हैं?
नहीं, बहुत प्रेरणा मिल रहा है और ये मैं बहुत कम से कम 72 से ही जुड़ा हुआ हूँ और मुझे ही मालूम नहीं था ये फील्ड में क्या होता है. मैं तो गांव से आया था तो आप लोगों से निकुंज साहब ज्योति जी से बहुत ही सीखने का मौका दिया और आज भी हमेशा के लिए उनको आदकार करते रहते हैं जी और करता रहूँगा जी. मैं चाहे
थैंक यू. दैट वाज पद्मश्री बी आर पंडित फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस.
पंडित जी की जो कुछ बोले वो मैं सहमत हूँ और एक बात मैं फिर से सबको बताना चाहता हूँ कि हमारा जो आत्मनिर्भर भारत है वो आज का शब्द है लेकिन आप लोगों ने तो आत्मनिर्भरता कभी से लाए
हैं.
जब भी पॉट बनाया हमें याद आता है कि आप जापान आए थे पहली बार.
सच बात है.
सभी कम नसीबी से कारखाना बंद था
जी जी,
आप बहुत नाराज हो गए मेरे को देखने नहीं मिला, तो मैंने आपको वचन दिया था
सच बात सेकंड टाइम
दूसरी ट्रिप करेंगे
जी जी से,
वहाँ आपको कारखाने के अंदर नहीं जाने को मिलता, वहाँ जाने को
मिला सर आपके
वजह से 8 दिन पंडित जी के साथ हिंदी में इंटरप्रिटर जापनीज लड़की साथ में रही
जी जी से, सही सही बात है, पूरी प्रेरणा है।
और पंडित जी आखिर में 8 दिन देख के आंखें खुली कान खुला मुंह बंद, वो उनकी क्वालिटी है। और जब भी सीख लिया 8वें दिन छुट्टी लिया गुड बाय किया तभी उन मास्टर्स ने आपको सब टूल्स भी दिया था।
जी 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 टूल की बर्नल भी मिला वही मुझे मालूम है सर।
और ये चीज है कि आत्मनिर्भरता कभी से है
जी जी,
आजकल की बात नहीं है,
बहुत अच्छा।
आजकल बहुत अखबार में आता है आत्मनिर्भर आत्मनिर्भर आत्मनिर्भर, आप लोग हम लोग ने काफी सब किया है
जी जी,
पॉट बनाया वायर बनाया, पंडित जी क्रॉस मैदान में व्हील पर बैठते थे
जी 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 जी,
वहाँ से मैंने उनको घर पे बुलाया
जी हैंडीक्राफ्ट में,
ये छोड़िए और आप हमारे पास आइए, हमने जो जो नमूना था
जी जी जी
बना दी।
नहीं एक पहला शो में मदद किया था जागीर हट के लिए, उसमें आप भाग लिए थे आए थे आप,
ये चीज हम कभी नहीं भूलेंगे
जी जी नहीं, थैंक यू सर। और आपको खास करके हमारी जो रोजी रोटी और दाल रोटी जो है इसे मिलता है, लेकिन मैं आर्ट पॉटरी करते हैं तो देश का एक प्रकार का हमको सामान मिला है, लेकिन दाल रोटी आज भी इसी बोनसाई और ये कंटेनर से ही मिलता है जी, इसके लिए बहुत आभारी आपका मेम्बर।
थैंक यू पंडित जी, पंडित जी हैज़ बीन सप्लाइंग बोनसाई पॉटरी फॉर ऑल द आर्टिस्ट नॉट ओनली इन मुंबई बट अक्रॉस इंडिया, एंड ही इज ऑल्सो सेंट इट टू पोर्टो रिको टू मास्टर या, so he has been exporting also to other countries and he has been a great support to all of us. Mrs. Shailesh Kapadia wants to say something.
पंडित जी के साथ जापान थे, जहाँ सीखने का वहाँ अठे द्वारका करके बैठ जाते थे और इतना अच्छा करते थे कि सब लोग जापनीज उनको देखते थे, और कोई भी चीज परदेश से नया मिला पॉटरी का उनको देते थे, थोड़े दिन में वो तैयार करके देते हैं हम लोग को, अगर पंडित नहीं रहते तो बिना जूते का बोनसाई रहता था, वो इतना अच्छा बना।
थैंक यू शैलेश भाई, अच्छा हुआ आपने खाली जूता बोला, नहीं तो आप कुछ और भी बोल सकते हैं।
संस्कारी लोग हैं तो नहीं बोल सकते।
I still remember Pandit ji, I used to go to his shop and to buy the he was always been in between. I said no, I'm not going to do bonsai because you know sometimes there were some but Pandit ji was the only person in this who kept saying nahi aap chalu rakho kyun aise kar rahe ho. I'll never forget Pandit ji, you are such a great man. Hema ji and Dharmendra, pata hai Dharmendra jab hi aaye the abhi bhi yaad karte kaise hamare Pandit ji. और हेमा जी तो माय गॉड, मेरे को कभी लेके जाएंगे पंडित जी के यहाँ। थैंक यू पंडित जी।
सो डॉली मैम, यू आर एडिंग सम ग्रास टू द ट्रे, कैन यू टेल अस व्हाट एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वैरायटी ऑफ ग्रास इज इट?
फॉर डांसिंग डॉल, डांसिंग डॉल फ्रॉम जापान, एंड दिस ग्रास इज दैट अगेन दिस इज दैट इंपोर्टेड प्रोडक्ट। So now let me continue. What color I have used, I am explaining. It has to be continuation explaining. So while coloring, we should not do the straight stroke. We have to damp it. Then the color will go inside. Because Siporex is porous, it's not a plain stone. So we have to dab it like this. And just to give us a dry moss effect, I'm using Indian red.
Dolly ma'am, what kind of paint is it? Concept?
It's an acrylic color.
Acrylic color.
Yeah. And I'm using water.
Thanks.
कटोरे बत्ती
Urvashi Ben is telling this pillar is given by Chan. See, old moss is going on stone.
Yeah, we would like to know the variety of diaspora in this with the small leaves.
This, see, Parekh I learned from Jyoti Ben and
question for Jyoti Ben.
And when I learned this, I was very happy. And I touched their feet that aapne mere ko bahut achhi cheez sikhai and later on I improved myself. Everything I think bonsai also.
Jyoti ma'am.
We all have learned from Jyoti. Okay. And Indian Bonsai Society was the first society who had the exhibition here at Jamnabai. I'll never forget Lata Bhai was there and the mayor of Bombay and Hema ji did the inauguration again. She's still with me. So many others
at
the bonsai
club. Jyoti ma'am, which diaspora is this?
Jyoti ma'am, there's a question for you. What kind of variety of diasporas you're using?
What variety? I don't know the second name of this diasporas, but it is a miniature.
So it's a miniature variety of diasporas. We have Ms. Jyotsna Tanna. She's one of our old members. I would like to ask her how she feels today being part of this celebration.
I feel nostalgic. I remember 50 years ago how we founded the Indian Bonsai Society with a few friends like Jyoti Ben and so many. And our teacher was Sunita Vaswani Ratna Thalani. And a guidebook was Mary Kay's book. Very simple but very nice. And now I see so much progress is being done. So I'm very proud of the people who are looking after the Indian Bonsai Society now. As a founder member, I can't do much, but what they have done is wonderful. Thank you, all of you. Thank you. It is really wonderful to see all these things come. And such great progress. To wish you all the best. As we say no, in Sanskrit, Shantanu Kula Shivasta Panthanaha, may your road to progress be fair, very good and favorable to all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
I'm supposed to make a big group like this. So I have to change the, I have to use a different nozzle.
Jyotiben, growing in a matka, too much care, too much maintenance required?
I don't think there is any problem in maintaining because this is for 15 years. And we have not even changed soil.
Oh.
Only paper se thoda scrape karke naata jaiye se. And that's it. And with pipe only they water. Bhavna Ben has made this too. They all have no problem in maintaining.
And during monsoon?
They remain outside.
They're outside in the rain. Only.
Yeah.
Like human beings, initial rain when it comes, we all go out and dance. Isn't it? Same way they like permanently rains. There is no problem. Only the drainage has to be perfect and as you do, good nutrition, feed them alternate 15 days. Organic, inorganic. Organic, inorganic. And spray medicine, pesticides in normal. Nothing special.
They also have different
food. Yes. Variety. You are one of them. I know that.
Here we have all the stalwarts. I'm so humbled to be here like this. But I'm very happy also.
Urvashi ma'am, there's a question for you.
Yes.
some members from the audience want to know what kind of species have you used in the tray, what kind of...
This is Phytis, which is actually 15 years old. Mike! Phytis Nula. Mike. Mike Urvashi.
Pauna, please.
This is Ficus Long Island, a very sturdy, hardy, and which is very common, but it stays very well for years and years and years, and it gets very nice aerial roots. So, yeah, and the berries also, yes, and it, you can shape it as you want. So that's Ficus. Now this is all moss which is growing naturally in your trees, the moss. And it looks as natural as possible. Then we have this dancing doll creeper here, filler, and this is the grass. So we try to make it as natural as possible. Don't try to fill up the whole tray. I mean, over here we have all stalwarts, so I'm not telling much. Everyone knows everything, right? I hope, please comment if something is wrong. Please tell me.
Can
we improve? There's a bell.
You have used three plants in the tray. Three.
Yes, three plants. Yes.
Is there any logic to use three?
Yeah, because if you fill up the whole tray, then it doesn't look nice, right? You have to have some empty space. So it's nothing, no logic.
Less is always more.
So I hope you like my tray. It's done. Thank you. I'm really humbled to be in front of all of you stalwarts. And I'm very happy to be here also. Thank you.
Thank you. It is looking fabulous.
Thank you.
Can I give more demo?
Excellent thing with the Urvashi, Kokodama and...
Urvashi, this reminds me of Mahabalipuram temple.
Yes, and we did try to copy the thing.
Yeah.
You know, it would otherwise take 6 weeks to settle down.
Yeah.
But with the Kokodama, it's instant.
Yeah, and we use the same soil and everything. Yeah. See, this moss also has come out of the Kokodama.
Right.
So When I made the Kokodama, I just put a towel. So the moss has grown on the towel. So we have used that only. So the plants will be comfortable. And now this, after 10 years also, will look the same. So that is very important, you know. It should not...
Thank you. It's really beautiful.
You all can take a picture.
Request... Urvashi ma'am and her team to kindly be there on the stage. I request Karan to take the photographs.
And my friend, my Devrani Radha, Sunita, she's helped me also a lot. Where is she
now? I will wait for her.
And Dolly, of course.
You want me to give more demo? Kavin?
Yeah, you can.
If I have to give a plain, plain thing, then I have to use this tool. Big root I am now giving. And
so we have completed this and added some fillers, miniature coleus and miniature euphorbia variety. There are some tilias are there and we have packed with lots of moss, sphagnum moss, and put the pins to hold. So now this is under. To enhance the beauty, we have put two birds there.
Very beautiful.
I hope you enjoy and make some similar things in your collection.
Dolly ma'am? Urvashi ma'am? Please come forward for the photograph.
Now he is just giving the finishing touch. All the soil should not wash off. So we completely cover with shredded sphagnum moss on top. And then finally, to dress it up, we have to pin them so that the moss doesn't come out, neither the sparrows take away. Otherwise, sparrows want to take away the moss.
Fantastic creation, Urvashi ma'am and team. Request you to kindly be on the stage. Madhuri ma'am, please come on the stage. I request Karan to take pictures. Karan is taking the picture. Karan, you have to come closer.
This is a very, very miniature bamboo as a filler. See this.
Gadgil sir, please join us on the stage.
I'll give this to Shailesh to multiply.
Shailesh,
it's really rare.
You can take it for multiplication.
We know you.
India's biggest multiplier.
Pachiti le.
Few more photographs.
Yeah.
Why he took the rare yeah. It is, huh?
Requesting Sneha ma'am and everyone there, kindly pose for the picture.
Hello, hello everybody. I want to tell you all these bricks which looking ruins like which Dolly has made. It's become very popular. It's available in Salesh Kapadia's nursery and artist is Sri Krishna Gadgil. We are Indian Bonsai Society is marketing these bricks. So if anybody wants, you can give order to Sudhir or Gadgil or Madhuri. Thank you.
So Nikunj sir is doing the final touches to the creation.
Sometimes when we go abroad for demonstration, we don't know beforehand what they are going to give. Plant nahi malum, tray nahi malum, patthar nahi malum. Ek bar when we were in China, they had invited 40 demonstrators. In a big area, all around demonstrations were going on. We were given just a slab of marble without any shape. So Bhavna and, you know, and 2-3 of our members, we all sat and even broke the marble as a base. Phir plant ka nahi thikana kahan pe hai, aisa China was very, very mismanaged, but somehow we did it. The whole nice cycle. So like that, you have to end the pines. Now both the materials were new for us, but the tray was nice, other material was good. So we looked at the mountains we see in Switzerland. So we made the tall arrangement with a river and all. It turned out very well. All our members helped in wiring each pine and it was such a fun. So, but people appreciate what we create abroad also because it is a new idea, a new way of doing. Because most of the foreign masters, they concentrate on single bonsai, lot of gin, lot of carving and which we are not used to because we don't get the Yama Dori material that is from the mountain we don't get. So we start with a small material like this and create something new. And that is also a part of bonsai. So see this has come out so nice, the Busida Spinosa. This side, abhi chan karenge. Both the plants are very pretty.
We spray now.
Hamra nahi pachad, I think. Turn around. See the scene that is.
Requesting Nikunj sir to kindly explain the composition.
Explain.
it can be either front or back. There is nothing that I will call front in this, but I wanted this to be cascading in the mountain. You know, in the mountains have less soil, the tree tries to survive, and that is where it becomes a cascade falling down with minimal leaves, minimal branches. Minimal means not to confuse. Maximum means confusion. Utter confusion. इसीलिए ये minimum से चलता है. हर एक tree is on minimal branching and sparse. Let it grow. Let it thrive untouched for next 2 months. Afterwards we start working again to keep it in shape. As you all go to health club, this is also a health club. We have to trim and cut. There you do the workout. Here we have to do the scissor work. That's all. So this is done.
Requesting the volunteers to please clear the table and the photographers kindly take pictures of the composition. Jyoti ma'am, Nikunj sir and Bhavna Shah to kindly come forward for a picture.
It is in the pocket.
Request Nikunj sir, Jyoti ma'am and Bhavna sir to kindly pose for the picture. Please. Ma'am, please. Much Jyoti ma'am, Nikunj sir and Bhavna. I request Madhuri ma'am, Sneha ma'am, Gadgil sir to kindly join for a picture. Yeah, and all the assistants. Our president, Mrs. Madhuri Sekseria, to kindly present the composition created by Nikunj Bhai to Mrs. Urvashi Thakker.
Urvashi, come on. Yeah.
IBS is very glad to present the creation of Nikunj sir to Urvashi ma'am. Urvashi ma'am, kindly come on the stage. Urvashi ma'am, please come forward.
Come here.
IBS is presenting this beautiful creation to Urvashi ma'am.
We have all learned from
from Jyoti Bain, right? First, our only Guruji, who's brought bonsais to India. Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
And Sneh now has taken us around the world. No?
I would like to cash on this opportunity today during the International Suiseki Convention that was held on June 4th and 5th, 2022. The South Asia Bonsai Federation virtually presented the SABF Pioneer Award to Mrs. Jyoti Parekh, Mr. Nikunj Parekh, and Mr. Brahmadev Pandit. Today, all three of them are present here. I request Sneh Ma'am, the President of SABF and the Director of WBFF, to kindly present the SABF Pioneer Award trophies to all the three dignitaries. I request Sneh Ma'am to present the trophy to Jyoti Ma'am first.
Dear friends, I have no words to say, but there is no other person who deserves better than them. So Jyoti Ma'am, my honor.
Ma'am, please pose for a picture. I think the picture was not taken properly. Sneh ma'am. I now request Sneh ma'am to present the trophy to Nikunj sir.
Nikunj bhai, as he is affectionately known, and I don't think anybody would have got more scolding than I did in my younger days from him. So it's my honor.
I will not say scolding, but frank opinion.
So it's my honor to present the award to him from South Asia Bonsai Federation. It's a very prestigious award. It will be given, all these awards, only once in 4 years and only to the personalities who have worked in the field of bonsai. Thank you.
Thank you. I will add one
question. Who says that we Indians are not united? People are grumbling off and on in the newspaper, this, that India never gets united. And it is a historical fact also that India has never united. But it is an exception today and tomorrow and future that bonsai people have opened the eyes of Indians to be united.
I now request Sneh ma'am to kindly present the trophy to Padma Shri B.R. Pandit ji. Pandit ji, please come on the stage.
Hello friends. There is so much to talk about Pandit ji because...
Ma'am, the mic please.
There is so much to talk about Pandit ji that I cannot finish it in 2 minutes. He is a very, very service-oriented person, and I can tell you, I have till today not purchased a single ceramic. All has been donated by him, and all have gone to the great cause of handicapped school. So I really thank Pandit ji from the bottom of my heart. And I got this opportunity to say. And Pandit ji has brought us not only international recognition, but the way he handles people. I have been to so many places in USA and I have gifted his small, minuscule things, and people have just gone gaga over it. Can this artist come over? So it is a big, big way and big world and a united world for ceramic and bonsai. Thank you.
पंडित जी आप कुछ कहना चाहेंगे?
हमारे पास कोई शब्द नहीं है ये बोलने का, कोई शब्द नहीं है। और आप लोग, मैं खाना कम खाऊंगा लेकिन ये एनर्जी से ज़्यादा काम करूंगा, ये मैं आपको बोलना चाहते हैं।
आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द डिग्निटरीज, निकुंज सर, ज्योति मैम, टू कम टुगेदर फॉर अ ग्रुप फोटोग्राफ। बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज। Ma'am, please join for the photograph.
You also come, Sudeep. No, SAP actually. It goes to the official document.
Thank you.
उर्वशी, वेयर इज उर्वशी? कितनी बार नीचे चले जाती है ऊपर।
कारगिल सर,
दीज आर द स्ट्रॉन्ग पिलर्स ऑफ इंडियन बॉन्सर सोसाइटी।
Thank you so much. I would like to thank the Indian Bonsai Society for giving SABF its 10 minutes. I keep changing my badge. Sometimes I wear IBS badge, sometimes I wear SABF badge. Today I'm wearing the IBS badge, so I have to request them for this timeout for presenting the trophies. And I thank Madhuri ma'am for agreeing to do this presentation. Thank you so much. So, it was a fantastic creation by all the three demonstrators. A big round of applause for all of them. We would now break for lunch. The lunch is being served at the cafeteria at the ground floor. All guests are requested to please have their lunch and assemble back for the afternoon session at 1:45 p.m. Please assemble back at 1:45 p.m. The lunch is being served at the cafeteria on the ground floor. Please assemble at 1:45 p.m. so that we can start the program on time. I request the IBS members to kindly escort all the guests to the cafeteria. I request all the IBS members to kindly escort the guests to the cafeteria. Thank you.